My name is Jim Prater, and I'm a scientist in the Littoral Acoustics and Target Physics Branch, Codex 11. I've worked at NSWC, Panama City Division, for a total of 6 years. Before I became a federal servant, I worked for 3 years as a NSWC PCD contractor. Today, my work in the Science and Technology Department, Codex, varies because I work on several small projects, but all within a consistent theme. In general, I support new sonar development and physical acoustics research, specifically with synthetic aperture sonar, signal processing, algorithm development. I support the transition of the Mark 18 Mod 2 program.
Primarily, my job is to develop algorithms in the MATLAB language to create SAS sonar imagery. In MATLAB, I can quickly change parameters and algorithms to produce the desired modifications and evaluate the changes against our library of sonar data to determine if the changes produced improve sonar performance. Once improvements have been identified and evaluated, the MATLAB algorithms are handed off to my team members for transition to our data processing hardware.
Additionally, I provide support and sonar data analysis for experiments using new or modified sonar designs. These can range from experiments to study acoustic phenomena, or site surveys to map areas we are interested in and to determine what objects are present on the seafloor. I provide real-world technical support for the transition of the Mark 18 Mod 2 sonar to the U.S. Navy fleet. I provide subject matter expert support when needed and have provided training materials to help familiarize fleet sonar operators with the differences they can expect from a synthetic aperture sonar. To execute my work, I typically work in an office where I run simulations or evaluate changes to algorithms with sonar data. Occasionally, I work outdoors in real-world environments during exercises and field data collection events. There, I typically review collected data to evaluate the environmental parameters, verify sonar performance, and to localize objects of interest. I enjoy working at NSWC Panama City Division because I really enjoy working with my team members. Everyone has specialized skills that benefits the team. Fortunately, they're a good group of people to hang around with after hours as well. MWR's great programs have definitely been encouraging, like the MWR races and league sports. As far as my work, the constant supply of challenges keeps the work interesting. Problems pop up when some unusual sonar performance has been observed, and I get to explore the data to figure out what happened or what physical phenomena are responsible for the results. I see my work paying off because we are transitioning the SAS development work through the Mark 18 Mod 2 program. The goal of my work is to ensure that they have the most reliable, highest fidelity equipment possible because ultimately that technology will be used by the sailors someday. It's exciting to see my work transition from the lab to the intended environment and to know that it works as designed. My name is Jim Prater. I am a leader in littoral warfare and coastal defense. I am NSWC, Panama City Division.